Today I'm going to teach you how to make a vegan-friendly side dish.